Hello everyone, it's Roidman, and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors. Last time, we recruited Xan to our army, and now this time, we are going to the Valley of Seers for Darkness Falls. And for this, we are going to be using Sia. Hey, let's see here. Not very much powerful weapons to use. Oh well.
Link and his allies had defeated Wizro, Zant, and Girahim. Sia's hopes were fading. Meanwhile, Ganondorf was making his way to the Valley of Seers to wrest the Triforce of Power from her hands. Sia had few options remaining. Desperate to win at any cost, she tapped into her very life force to bolster her magic. Sia knew this would cost her her life, but victory was now worth any price.
So, basically this is the final part of the story. For on our side we have Volga, Wizaro, Lazafos Chieftain, Dinofos Chieftain, and a bunch of Lazafos, and a couple of Icy Big Poes. Oh wait. And on their side they got Ganondorf, two Gomas, and a bunch of Aerofalls. So, it's more or less a dragon war with two giant spiders. Oh well. Let's get into this. Now, you'll be starting off on the battlefield right here, so your first goal would be to take out as many captains as possible and those Gomas. Okay, now that we know which one Volga is going to protect, let's go and go after the other one. Make sure to have your bow equipped. And of course, just keep damaging the boss as always. And back off when Goma starts doing that. And then continue damaging. Okay, come on. Goma! There we go. Now, I don't think this will finish him off right away. Yeah, that's what I thought. So we still have to finish off Gomo at least one more time. Yeah, but we lost all the Sophos. Volga is still doing plenty of good enough damage to him. Let's use our special to get him more weak. Okay, we just need to damage him one more time. Okay, there we go. That's one Goma down, another one to go. So let's go help Volga with that Goma. Wow, no damage. Okay. Oh, you're blasting kidding me. Yep, same spot exactly. More or less, my advice is here is to leave the Goma alone. Because if you let... Yeah, there's also a Zaro. Yeah. I believe it's this one you need a boomerang. There we go. Why am I using the... There we go. That's two of them. Go get the other two. Ah, I forgot. Okay, there's one more. Dodging! Come on! This is not going out as planned. Okay. All we have to do is just get through this. And of course we lost both our keeps. Okay, we just have to do that one more time to this Mahanol. Come on! Bizarro, what the heck are you doing here? Well, there goes Volga. Come on. There we go. And now we can continue going back towards... Now we can recapture our both our keeps. Hopefully. Yeah. First off, let's take care of this guy. That gun is not going to move anywhere close to us. That's one keep. That's one keep. Got. Okay, and now we just need to get that Goma out of here. Make sure you switch to your arrow. Hey, Goma, over here. Dodging? Okay. We always got this Goma down. Let's see, how far do we need to kill this thing now? Oh, not far. Now we can recapture this. There we go. Yeah, this is why Wizaro was not in the war when we fought him at the last point of... Yep. Those icy foes are no help to us. More or less, just try to retain... Our next part is to get Wizaro out of here. But right now, with all those captains everywhere, let's get those things out of here. Sprito is like a... Yeah. Should have mentioned this. If you had like any pose that needed rescue, don't rescue them. And now we have ourselves Darklings. At least three of them. Wasn't there one more? Yep. Luckily for us, those Darklings will be helpful for us. Let's see here. Let's see, let's make sure that we have all of them. Trying to make sure where the rest of the big pose are. Like this, for instance. Come on! Okay, I'm trying to remember who turned traitors and who did turn traitors. Because I thought we had the gauntlets. Okay, what? Okay, let's see. What's over here that we need to deal with? Okay, yeah. Wizaro at this point will be easy to take out. But always make sure to stay defensive and take out any captains that would pose a threat. And just make sure that the... Okay, we have defeated that now. And now we can get those rest of those captains to back off. Yeah. So let's beat this beat, Gippo. Okay. Okay, come on. There we go. You're not exactly in trouble yet. But we can just get, like, a reason for them not to... Yeah, let's go save them. Hopefully we can save him, because we're not going to save him, aren't we? Come on. Darn it! And it was an icy Poe that made him flee. Well, at least we still have the chieftains. There we go. Now let's recapture this keep. Yeah. The more you draw out after Wizaro's powers, the more weaker he'll become. Which means he'll be easier to defeat. Which means he should be at a weak point where we can easily take him out. Of course, he's still going to be hard to hit. Yeah. This is why Wizaro didn't show up in the last fight when we fought Sia, because Wizaro just turned traitorous at this point. Come on! Really, again? That base is risk of falling again? Come on! Back it up! Once we get done beating Wizaro, we'll have to get back two of our keeps here. Starting with this keep. And yep, I knew I was going against the Skeleton Army. Yeah. With that barrier of darkness there, we can't really enter the base without... the Demon King Ganondorf. Now back before I was rudely interrupted. Basically, we cannot enter that base without... Oh, let's see if we can save Dark Link here. Saved him, and of course I knew it! Oh yeah, we got Volga back, so that's good. Yeah, we started kind of... Kind of losing control of our allies here. And ironically, Sia is right. Advancing would be way too dumb to just advance like that. And we got our forces fleeing. So yeah, okay, come on. Yep, we finally got Lana out of here to help us. Yeah. Again, we cannot really do anything with the barrier of darkness till that darkness is gone. And of course, we do have to beat Ganondorf soon, but we have to figure out where the Yeah, we can't let Lana flee at all. So we do have to go and save Lana if needed. So basically, we got an escort mission here. Where the heck is Volga right now? Okay, there's Lana. So let's make sure. Still have no idea what Volga is doing. But let's take care of that captain that's right there. Again, we can't really do much to Ganondorf until we get Lana over there. So try to beat these captains first. They'll be our main problem. While at it, don't forget to like collect bases. Wow, this is almost from being taken over. Let's see here. And for someone who was going for Sue Ganondorf, he is nowhere near him. Excuse me, I'm gonna figure out why it's taking Lana so long to get over here. Okay. Come on. Lana. Go. Forward. Okay, until Lana feels like going forward, we're gonna take over this keep. Luckily for us, Volga will continuously work down the other way, so we don't have to really worry much about Volga on the right side. Okay, come on. There was this outpost that was right here, so let's at least capture them. Because usually you need to get more enemies from these outposts. Okay. Now we can continue forward a little bit. And we can stop this outpost captain from spawning more of these guys. And that's what I wanted to defeat. Again, we can't do much until Lana can get over here. Which I wonder what's taking them so long. Make sure your outpost captain does not get taken out by these soldiers. No, I'm not hesitating. I'm just waiting for Lana to get here. Which is taking Lana a really long time to do. Come on, Lana! Stop fighting the weaklings and get over there! Yeah, let's take out this one big guy. There we go. Now, continue forward. Okay, let's just make sure that she can get over there. What? Is she stopping for now? There we go. Keep going forward. Okay, let's take out these guys. Yeah, Mom's gonna keep on doing this for a while, isn't she? We're not really getting much for outpost captains, aren't we? Yeah, let's just do this. Feel like going forward now? There we go. And with that, we got that area down. Now, be careful on Ganondorf's attacks. Best thing to do is to go into rage mode and just kill him. Yeah, as you can see, we're making quick work of him. But we didn't make any heavy damage. Just like the final battle with Ganondorf, Ganondorf still hits hard, so just be careful whenever you try to attack him. Okay, come on. There we go. Still got at least half his health to go through. And let's do this. And now we've driven him out of his base. There we go. And with that, Ganondorf is defeated. Okay, let's see here. Oh, don't forget to collect the item from Ganon. That's always important. How close was Volga from? Is that Volga actually getting here? Yeah, that's literally Volga trying to get over here. Yep, Volga was late to the party. And with that, that's the end of the DLC story. Now, what do I think about it? It's a little more of a unique challenge aside from the basic story that you get. It does give you some unique challenges and scenarios of how Sia built her army and how it fell down sometimes. It does answer those unanswered questions like, why does Volga fight for Sia? Why does Wizaro not show up at some certain points of the fight, like the final fight of Valius here? Well, yeah, it answers some of those unanswered questions. Well, basically, next time, a new Let's Play!